consume seven dunes, are in tune to let you room in a wretched tomb. Let's consume his flesh and goo. Never too late to be a cannibal, understandable if you never do. Extension deadly fumes makes you hit the deck as soon as the center trenches you, send you to dimension two. My rhyme and visions are defined as science fiction. In point five the time you will find I am gifted. My lines are lifted from the minds of divine gods existed. Where time is twisted, rewind the infinite. Decide this limitless, I spit it ridiculous and make the living a living, so I define the spiritist. Sublime physicist, a mind in assist. You rather be blind and visionless and see my persistent rip. Decide to spit with this, recline to think a bit. Slap yourself in the face and rewrite your lyrics, bitch. Create immortal life with a transporting device. Destroying your lord and your Christ with the sword of the knife. The crystal sword is my vice, the golden dawn of the night. Distorting your light, absorbing all those in sight.
I'm returning the glowing light, fill a chill up your spine. Tickle you the particular kind of shine that blinds visuals, causing live worldwide critical vehicular homicides that might kill a few just because I'm sick of you. The concept is, I don't make promises, but I make bomb threats that I'm honest with. And my main target is the Rothschild's ten palaces. Will sell my soul, so only the real make sense out of this. Jittery, jibbery, jabbering, flabbergasted rappers acting and traveling back and forth, lacking force. Of course, they actually mimicking, timidly dribbling. I'm considering sizzling, ended in physics, defended when I'm reinvented, injuring miniature menace enemies, interesting. Spitting infinitely, twisting imagery chemically. Balance foul since I pounded 40 ounces at the counter. Childish clowns just sound a challenge when they're freestyling. Now I'm clouding my brain again, titanium still can break. Face the real and feel your fake. Take a kneel and pray for forgiveness. And I made a commitment to slay all my victims in the day so it's witness. I'm itching away the pain from my stitches. I focus my brain as I spit this to create a division that could break up the bridges between the real and the fake. And the fiction will never ever again reach the gates of existence.